Hello there, good morning. You're watching Proactive London, and joining us now from Bradda Head Holdings, it is the Chief Executive here, Charles FitzRoy. Very good day to you, Charles. How are you?
Very good, Katie. How are you?
I'm doing well. Thank you very much. So today we're talking about your positive drilling results from your Burro Creek East lithium project there in Arizona. So maybe talk us through them if you would.
Thank you, Katie. Yes, no, we've had some fantastic results come out today. We've released the assays from our first full twin hole and half of our second twin hole. Importantly from this is the fact that in the second twin hole, the grade we've got over the same depth profile as the 2018 program has increased by 14%, which is really, really good, because the reason why we're doing this program is because we believed the old 2018 program suffered poor recoveries and may have missed some mineralization. And this 14% increase really puts a lot of weight onto that thesis. So that's important. And also in the first, we have twinned the old 2018 program hole and demonstrated that the lower clay zone has mineralization too. So these two things, we believe, give us real weight to add grade and tons at our resource. Obviously, we're going to carry on with the program and drill the rest of the holes. Now we've got a new driller who's drilling as we speak. They're working 24 hours a day, two shifts, back to back, and they'll get all the holes drilled by the end of September. And then the assays will be back by the end of October, which will enable us to do a resource calculation and get some resource numbers out before the end of the year.
Great. And you did have a minor setback at some stage, Charles.
Yeah, well, you know, the US drilling market is exceptionally tight. A lot of COVID has caused backlog in programs, and now everyone is drilling. So the drillers are hard to come by. We had a driller in place, and unfortunately their rig broke down halfway through the second hole. Because of our US team and their relationships within the US geological community, we managed to get a new driller out there and onto the ground very quickly. So we're, you know, very happy and very impressed by our team's ability to do that. And we are drilling as we speak. That's the key thing.
Good stuff. And in regard to the results, they could potentially lead to an increase in resource size and to a higher confidence classification, right?
Yes, because currently now our resource is inferred. The reason why we are doing more drilling is so we can explore more of the resource area and hopefully upgrade it to potentially an indicated category. That'd be great, and increase the size and grade. So these are the things which we're looking at doing with this program, and that's the plan.
Mm-hmm. Lots of information in this report today. How would you summarize it all for your investors to digest for us, Charles?
So very positive results from the second hole. The 14% increase in grade really gives strong weight that the prior 2018 program didn't give the most accurate resource estimation. So we're hoping for an increase in grade and size from what we've seen from that second hole and also the first hole. You know, that has proven the second layer of mineralization, the lower clay zone. So that's the reason why we're doing these twinning program. We're twinning five holes, which didn't go into that second layer of mineralization before. And we're also doing five new holes to expand the resource. So all in all, a very positive start. And we've had a minor setback with the drill rig. We've got a new rig in place and we're getting going. And all assays are going to be back before the end of October. So all in all, very positive.
We'll definitely catch up then for sure. Charles FitzRoy, thank you very much indeed from Bradda Head Holdings here on Proactive.
Katie.